for the first time the F2 European Championship was held in the beautiful city of Zarazai in northern Lithuania. And the race couldn't have been more spectacular, with huge crowds witnessing eventful four heats of F2 racing. But already in free practice, local star Edgaras Riabko turned over his ASV haul in the turn, which pretty early ended his ambitions in the European Championship. In qualifying 2 on Saturday, Latvian Uwe Slatkaris showed a great performance and went up to 4th in his very first race of the season. World Championship leader Pierre Landin was fastest, with Johan Österbeck on 2nd, just 300 slower than Landin. Russian pilot Konstantin Ustinov from the New Star team pushed too hard and spectacularly flipped his DAC boat in Q2. Pilot okay, and also the damaged boat could be fixed for the second heat on Sunday. When it came to Q3 shootout, fastest from Q2, Pierre Landin, was the final pilot entering his 2 flying laps, but big trouble in the turn destroyed his hopes for pole position.
I lost water pressure, so at the first turn, the engine went down in safety mode, and so I lowered the engine and did another lap with the same result. Is overheated. So
it was Uwe Slatkaris who even improved his performance in Q3 shootout and took pole position in front of Erik Edin and Rup Temper.
Actually, it was very good because I haven't been in water in a boat for 1.5 months, and it feels good, very good, because you are back and with pole. Surely it doesn't prove anything, but it's a small step for the first race, so it feels good, very good.
The first of 4 heats was started on Saturday evening, and it was Rup Temper who came first out of the first turn and quickly pulled away from the rest of the field. Meanwhile, Pierre Landin, who only started 6th, tried to gain ground. Throughout the race, Landin seemed to be faster than the rest, so he started overtaking one after another, which was a fantastic show for the thousands of fans. However, it never was easy, so Bimba Sjöholm gave him a hard time when battling for 5th position. And even more thrilling, the battle for 3rd in the final lap with Erik Edin. Landin and Edin came down to the finish line side by side, but Landin made it also past Edin and became 3rd. Rup Temper took a straight win in Heat 1, with Johan Österberg 2nd.
I think I make a good job for the first heat.
So Temper entering the second heat from pole position, but completely missed it. The Swede Johan Österberg was 1st after the first turn and took a comfortable lead, when in lap 2 the race was stopped because Italian Luca Fornasarik came too close with Bimba Sjöholm and flipped out of the race. The restart went much better for pole setter Rup Temper, and the Austrian took the lead like in Heat 1. Also, this heat was spectacular to watch, when battles for position were going on all over the place. As well as for the win, when Pierre Landin first passed Johan Österbeck for 2nd and also came closer and closer to race leader Rup Temper. Finally, Landin could catch the Austrian and took the lead. Nobody could get close to him again, so Landin won Heat 2 with Temper 2nd and Österbeck 3rd. Rup Temper, still points leader in the European Championship, was focused on fighting back in Heat 3. All 3, Landin, Temper and Österbeck, had a perfect start, so they came out of Turn 1 almost side by side. Pierre Landin took the lead, but Österbeck and Temper came down the long 800 meters straight side by side. Österbeck outside, Temper inside. This was going to be close, and it ended in disaster when both violently crashed. Heat 3 was stopped, and it was over for Temper and Österbeck. So, after the restart, it was an easy thing for Landin to go into the lead and win the 3rd heat. But the fight for 2nd was very close between Uwe Slatkaris Gutkuris and Erik Edin. At the end, the Latvian stood in front of Edin and became second. Edin was third. The team of Rup Temper managed to get the boat fixed for the fourth and final heat of the 2015 European Championship. Temper still had a good chance to win the title, but Lundin was starting from pole position, Temper from last spot. At the first turn, Lundin was in the lead, Erik Edin second and Rup Temper already third. So everybody was looking for a great final, and indeed Rup Temper closing up on Edin, but couldn't catch the Swedish pilot. Race leader Pierre Lundin was increasing his lead, so the Swede took home a safe win in Heat 4, with Erik Edin on second and Rup Temper third. Lundin, after four heats in Sarasai, was the 2015 F2 European champion.
This course was perfect for this boat and the propeller I used, and the teamwork always good. I had some minor problem at the beginning here, but everything seems to work out our way, so we're happy.
After his crash in Heat 3, Rup Temper still made it to the podium, becoming second in the championship, but frustration was still in the air.
In Heat 3, I have a gray sweat, Osterberg in the corner, and I think this was the last chance having the European Championship. But my mechanics work every hard that we can start in the fourth seat. And from last place, so but the start was okay, the speed was okay, but the second place in the European Championship, we will see what we can do in Campione. I hope a little bit more.
Pierre Lundin, Rup Temper and Erik Edin, these are the three pilots on the podium of the 2015 European Championship in Sarasai.
I just need some